I needs to be oiled before I goes to the games.
Well, I would have been happy to assist if you were in any state to compete.
I likes to be oiled.
Well, that's obvious.
Yeah. You know us. Oh. Come here. Gives us a hug.
Surely he can swim.
Well, it looks like you're the champion now.
I can't believe he's gone. Unprecedented.
And you want me to compete in the Olympics? Stepping into a dead man's sandals. And Testicles isn't even digested yet.
Oh, come, dear Cassie. Show them what you're made of. And show me while you're at it.
I need that wreath for Sparta. If it means I have to compete, so be it.
The event doesn't start just yet. We could look around first. Olympia at Truce is quite extraordinary.
Who are you?
Me? I'm no...
Brasidas?
Warrior, he's...
Brasidas?
Of course...
Where is Brasidas?
Of course...
Wait.
She looks like...
Tell me where they...
I should.
Then why don't you...
He didn't...
Huh.
Hey!
Your death will help me make my fortune!
Yes! There's a bounty on you!
I'm here to collect!
My story will outlive any statue. Who says that?
Tell me where they are, or I'll cut that shit-eating grin off your shit-eating face!
He said you had a nasty temper. He wasn't wrong.
Tell me where my mother is, or I'll shove my spear so far down your throat, you'll be shitting iron at the gates of Hades.
Please! Show mercy!
Speak!
They're on a hill! A cliff overlooking the Gea!
Brasidas didn't pay you enough? Who did? Tell me, or I'll wrap your guts around your neck and hang you from that tree!
The Archon! He's paying more for your head than Brasidas could afford in two lifetimes!
Tell me who the Archon is! I want a name!
La Roche! His name is Laros, and he's the most powerful man in Arcadia. He who controls the grain, controls the world.
You threatened the wrong people, Malaka.
I don't threaten. I promise!
That bounty on you is pretty tempting. Get to the...
Huh. don't understand. This isn't just about fire and weed. This is personal.
From your bounty!
It's the Eagle Bear! Kill her!
Get me a handsome reward! Yeah.
Come on.
Good. I'm sad I have to kill you, but that's... Yeah.
Give my regards to Hades. one wants your help.
I can offer you a better life than this. Join me.
Killing another Vicious always pays so well! Calm down. You can do better than that.
Oh!
together perfectly. This must be the key.
Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! The statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
What are you?
The Sphinx. The guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something, and I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. Never resting, never still. Moving silently from hill to hill. It does not walk, run, or trot. All is cool where it is not.
It's the sun.
Your perception is admirable. What can bring back the dead? Make you cry, make you laugh, make you young, is born in an instant, yet lasts a lifetime?
Memories.
You're full of surprises. I create my lair with earth and string, and dispatch my prey with a biting sting.
A spider.
Good thinking, little one. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.
Cassandra, what are you doing here?
I came to kill him.
He wouldn't have been a challenge for you. But I'm glad our paths have crossed again.
I never thought I'd see you again. What have you been doing?
You made me realize in Megaris that I lost my honor long ago. There's no way to go back and make it up to you. But I can fulfill my promise to Stentor now.
This is the last place I expected to find you.
I left Stentor with the greatest responsibility a man could carry. I couldn't leave him to face it alone.
How thoughtful.
Killing these champions will weaken the Athenian hold on the region and destroy the rebels' morale.
You came all this way to help Stentor. Good. He needs it.
It's about time I started protecting those I care about.
You're right.
You've changed so much.
This is who I've always been. You just weren't there to see it.
I will never be able to change that. But I can do something now for someone who needs me. There are things Stentor must hear to succeed.
I wish you'd helped me back in Sparta. But Stentor does need help now, even if he doesn't want to admit it. Stentor is as much your family as I am. You can still be there for him.
I will.
He may hate me, but I'm glad to have met him. In a way.
Goodbye, Cassandra of Sparta.
Keep him busy.
What size do you think you have? smells like that.
Welcome all! It is my pleasure to introduce to you Callias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia!
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart. The Pancration! I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action. For Zeus, let the competition commence!
Ha ha ha! I'll squish you like a bag! You'll be easy! That's not fair! It hurts!
Where's your tough dog?
Why, you? Please! Please, by the gods, no more!
That was your best?
That was but the beginning!
What?
Now that our contestant is warmed up, let's see what she can do against Erastos!
Good luck!
Don't blink, or you will be seeing stars!
That's how you do it! God loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest. The mighty Cassandra against our reigning champion, Thoriavs!
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Now, we're going to have a conversation.
Please, please, I was just doing what I was told.
Your actions could cost Alcibiades his life. Now, you will pay with yours.